And now, the Audible Original 64th Man and Career Builder present WWE Survivor Series.
It's that time of year, a Thanksgiving tradition. Welcome, everybody, to Survivor Series.
Hey, Corey, what are you thankful for?
Oh, I'm thankful to be here with Michael Cole. Not so much you, Byron.
Sometimes when I look at you, I see my wife. Pin me down into somebody I don't know. And you push me away, push me away, yeah.
Call me in the morning to apologize. Every little lie gives me butterflies. Something in the way you're looking through my eyes. Don't know if I'm gonna make it out alive. Fight so dirty, but your love so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart don't
talk. The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring, from San Jose, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet. Downright desperate at times over the past few weeks. Let's see if that continues here tonight.
I gotta be honest, Michael, I don't like it at all. Desperation definitely is not a good color on her.
Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home.
She'll punch you in the mouth and will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break.
Proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
Byron, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. She turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
And then there's Shayna Baszler, one of the most intimidating, dominant, and downright terrifying women to ever set foot in NXT.
I'd say you don't want to get on Baszler's bad side, but now that this match is happening, that might be too late.
Boom, what impact! Really just laying it in.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Turn your lights out.
Ooh-wee. The Queen of Spades is dealing.
She has become relentless at this point.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Overhand right lands. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Carefully measured knee drop.
She's looking to end it early.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
There it is. Uh-oh.
Ooh! Harsh impact.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Scoop slam.
Drop.
Uh-oh. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Face buster.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Becky Lynch makes the cover. The pin's broken up. And look at from.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Nice exploder suplex.
Becky Lynch makes the cover.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision. Becky Lynch makes the cover. Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
All the way over.
Woo-wee.
Boom! Big punch finds its mark.
A well-aimed strike.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, my. Down with authority. She's got her.
Suplex.
Launched. Uh-oh. Look out. Whoa. Simple, but and here's an early cover. And the kick out by Becky Lynch.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Double underhook applied. Wow, what a sequence. Snapmare. Look at this.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man, into the corner.
She's going for the cover. Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Ouch.
She wants it one more time.
Ow. Russian leg sweep. Picture perfect execution.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one. Reversal.
Shayna hooked up.
Rolling over. Go,
look at this again one more time.
Just ragdolling her opponents. Bang. She can end it here. Not sure why.
I think she sensed
this may very well be it.
Look at this. That's a little surprising.
German suplex. The shoulders are down. Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out. She saw the opening and got the shoulder up. Ah, snapmare. Gets out of dodge there. Unbelievable athleticism. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in. And down! Ooh. Forearm to the foot! This could do it!
Uh-oh!
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Oh, that was close.
Not looking good, guys. What's coming here? Putting it all. And here's a cut. Look at this. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
What a counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Baszler.
Oh, now look out. More tight knees. Absolutely relentless.
Jeez.
And the exclamation. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
From behind. Back suplex. Baszler with the kick.
A gut-wrench suplex. Ooh. Raw power from the submission magician, and she's not done yet. Another.
Baszler's beaten.
And will this be it? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. German suplex.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
The submit.
She's out. She escapes the hold. Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Down, a perfect vertical suplex.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Lethal combination. Back inside the ring.
Reversal by Becky Lynch.
Can you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
So dangerous. She scores big with a counter.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Changes her fortune there. Oh, what a punch. Ooh, what impact. Evading possible disaster there. Close quarters, knee strike. What a clothesline! Ouch! And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Boom, what impact. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Brutal knee right to the face. Uh-oh. Look out. Simple but effective. She's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner. DDT.
She take advantage.
But now can Becky Lynch make the most of this?
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle row.
She's really taking it to her core here, and you can't argue with the results.
Nice takedown by Baszler. Oh, the submission magician. Knee after knee after knee. And the exclamation. Shayna hooked up.
Roll over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent. And she's back in the ring now. Boom! A knee right to the face! Baszler with the hook. Here it comes! Careful, driver!
Submission locked in! Good night!
Baszler, moments away, closing in on a submission win!
Shayna Baszler gets the win! Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Victory for her here tonight.
That was one of the most exciting triple threat matches I've seen in a long time.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Thank you.
attacked us now.
Be careful, gentlemen. It's going to get ugly.
Not to the top rope. Where the hell is she going?
Elbow drop through the announce desk.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.